Hello everyone, my name is Vincent Arsene, and with me as always, my partner in crime, V. And the game kind of glitched out on me, so I'm starting over, had to reload. Okay, where are we going? All I can remember, I was running for my life. That's all I can remember. Can I buy ammo? Hello. How are you, Sig? I have no ammo. I need ammo. I need ammo. All these upgrades. Righto. All right. No. Oh, it's you. Oh, come on. And I'm dead. Wow. I'm cold, it's like winter or something. I mean, it was a little warm today. It was about what? I think over here is about 40. Good old shorts and flip-flop weather out here, I tell ya. Alright, I have to go buy my ammo again. Yeah, I agree. That was fast. Well, then again, I didn't know, time to die again. Yeah, pretty much. I didn't know, Mr. X was gonna come out of this vent. You know what? For shits and giggles. Money again. Oh my god, I have nothing. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay. Okay, here we go. Time to die again. Just fucking go. Ow. I can't get through. I couldn't get through. Let me in, let me in, let me in. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, God.
I think it's gone. But I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again.
I have no ammo.
Glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Yeah, but she's dead. Because I believe it's a trap. My god, if Mr. Fucking X comes in here, I swear. Thank you. What the fuck? We got head zombies? Dear Lord. Oh, this couldn't get any better. I don't think I had anything but a bench, but I'll take a look. No, it's okay. Fuck off. Come on, really? Really? Isaac, you can't move a box? Dear Lord, guy. Hey, look at that. Speak of the devil. That'll work. Although, I'll be honest, probably a waste.
Clearance confirmed.
Emma? Oh. Emma would have been nice. Just saying. Oh, that was in the chapter too. Search and rescue. Oh, there we go. To the bridge. Where nobody is at. Fuck you, game. I did not need that heart attack. You bastards. God damn it.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Leroy Dragons!
Hi, Gray.
We did it.
Fucking
Isaac,
damn it, stop it.
The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications.
Fucking magpie.
Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Okay. Oh, I'm going that way. Having fun? I just started, so not really. Already died. Had a couple of heart attacks. What else? I think that's about it. Yeah, it sounds about right. I don't like this place. Elevator. Oh, come on.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
No, 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 no. I hate it when I can't back up. Hate those explorers too. I know there's a shop. I have to spend all my money. I don't think I have much left anyways. Nope. Come on. This sucks. What the hell was I trapped on? There's nothing. Oh. Exploders are they gonna be? Dear Lord. It's like I turn around, oh, exploder. Oh, I turn around, oh, exploder. Stupid. Alright, let's go waste my money again.
Just an opportunity to detect.
Sure, why not? Freaking ridiculous. I'll take it. No, run, Isaac. I had no health. I have no health, I have no ammo. This is bullshit. I knew how today was going to start. Okay. Try it again, shall we? Of course. Yep. Okay. Try this again, I see. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Fuck. One, Isaac. Oh god, there's one right behind me. Yeah, I'm dead. Ah, fuck off. No, I keep forgetting I have fucking status too. Okay. Let's try this BS again. Are you fucking kidding me? I wasted all of that. Did I actually do it? I can hear some. Where is it? Is the little hell that fucker. You son of a bitch. I'm still alive. Oh, fuck. I did it. Actually, I think it was the other one, wasn't
another
it?
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communication should be open. Head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Yeah, we'll let
them. Clearance confirmed.
Oh, thank God. Nothing in here? Okay. Oh, yeah. That sucked. Gonna save though. Son of a bit. Of course we go in the scary room. Of course we do. Oh, come on, not another one of these. Can die. Where? That would have killed me, I swear to God. Fuck. You. Where's the other asshole? Can I get into that room yet? No. Okay. The hell are we going? Okay.
Excuse me. A repair technician has been notified. sent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias, the Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Mathias out.
Religious fanatics. All right, cool.
Clearance confirmed.
Please, ammo. Please, ammo and health. Ammo, ammo. What? Oh, ammo. Okay. Ammo. Shit, I hit the wrong button. Fuck. Ammo. Hell yeah. No health. That's not good. I wasted all my health. Awesome. Okay. Where the hell am I going?
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, you can bugger right off. Jumper go home. Oh, turn from me. Hello. Bugger off, please. Ow.
The Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hot wired the dishes together and blew out the system.
So we're screwed.
No. Sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal, short range only. But it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll keep an eye on things here.
Okay. No, wrong button. That just went flying. Okay. Thank you. think I get it. Hold still. Okay, I think I get it. Can I flip this? Oh, it's always okay. I see. That might work. Come here. No, you don't work. Okay. You're gonna work either. No. Okay. Are you gonna work? I doubt it. Where's the other one? Where's the... Are you at? Yes. Maybe. You're not it. Ooh. Money, thank you. You it? For that? Oh, is it back in this room?
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay. Good, good. There's a save station here? I didn't even know that. Good to frickin' know.
USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Cool, they're gonna let one of those creepy ass in their ship. Dumbasses. Where am I going? You know what? We're gonna save again. If I say so. Okay. What the hell's in this door? Audio log.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Poor dude. Thanks for your rig, though. Maybe. As is tradition. There we go. Worth it. Oh, where am I going? Didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it. I was trying to reload. Not like that. Hang on, I gotta smack that bitch up. There we go. Or, I have no ammo. I got ammo. Hit and run button, cool. Okay.
Clearance confirmed.
Ammo and health. Ammo and health? Uh-oh. Wrong button! Son of a bitch. Okay, well. I'm full on health. I got no health. I have very little ammo. Horse. What's this one? I don't know what that is. Okay. Let us go. Okay, a little bit of money. I think that's where we need to go anyways, yeah. I hate this part. I don't like these kind of elevators. Don't like it. don't. Yeah, I don't care about that text log. Or do I have anything at the bench? Yeah, I have no notes. Okay. Good to know. That means we're gonna save. Saving is good. Stupid little head squids. Nice. Oh my god, fine. Sorry, dude. One more time. There we go. I'm gonna go over here. Shop. Weapons upgrade. For the plasma cutter. That I don't use. I'm gonna put all these back in the storage. I'll keep two of them on me. Hey, I'm gonna back up just a little bit because I want to go to that bench again. To save again. Run back over here. Money. Oh, thank God. Sell that. Oh, so close. Alright, I'll try to save up. I want to buy that suit upgrade. Alright. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why can't you die? Thank you. creatures. Okay. That wasn't fun. Thank God. Oh, yes. Thank you, baby Jesus. Oops, excuse me. Okay, what did I all get? Bit of money, still not enough. We are saving. Just because, where are we going? This one. Okay, first, I'm gonna go on this one. Okay, never mind, I can't go on that one.
Coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
What the fuck? Again? Oh my God. Well, I want to save. I'm gonna save. For fuck's sake. We spaced the damn thing just so it'd be a pain in the ass. Supposed to just shoot it in the face, or I don't know. Was there a weak spot like before? Wrong button.
Okay.
destroyed.
Cool.
Oh, come on. I was above it. Oh, God, now it's shooting shit at me? Oh, I need to go here.
Manual targeting enabled.
How's it going, Derky? You played that at the worst possible time. Oh, I can switch faces now. I'm not too pissed off. Not yet. I'm slowly getting the hang of it. Yes, 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 yes. Activate L2, hit X a lot, hit X a lot, hit X a lot. Fly up! Ha! You missed me this time, bitch! Ow. Oh, come on. This is getting a little bit annoying. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No, go down, dude. Here we go. Your weakness, a stupid hunk of slime.
Oh. Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
I need oxygen. Go. What the hell? Now we got landmines? Oh, come on, I wasn't even close to it. Nothing but a big bully.
Manual targeting enabled. destroyed.
Come on, run. That's destroyed. Go, 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 go up. Oh, where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh my god, that was close. The guns are destroyed, and it's still living. They do it.
Manual release again. Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Hooray! Lord, I'm dead. Where am I going? Back inside? Cool. Let me in, please.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah, before I do that, I'm gonna fucking save. 'Cause fuck that shit. Worked. It's probably way too late.
Yes! Finally! USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? We're too late.
Hey, I called it. Oh God. What happened?
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit it? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen. It...
God damn it!
The Valor scrap. By the time another ship hears the S.O.S. beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can't. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
And we're gonna save because I'm gonna die. About time we get some help. Son of a bitch. Where the hell am I going? This way? Oh. Run, Isaac, run!
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
What's his name, Kenneth?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Dear Lord. One thing did all of this? Jesus. And they were soldiers?
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons. You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
I haven't used the plasma cutter in I don't know how long, dude. Can we just use the nuke? Sorry, dude. Just in case. There we go. Okay, we'll disable a fucking nuke. You don't say there, ding dong. Okay, if we're going straight, let's go this way. Hopefully I get... I'll take it. Okay, that's an elevator. Not supposed to be in here. Oh, now you tell me. The hell was that? Okay. Okay. Oh God!
Oh
Son of a bit. God dang it. Let's try this again, shall we?
Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Amen, Isaac. That's not good. Just in case.
Radiation hazard.
I'm going in there, ain't I? Son of a bitch.
Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Oh, come on! Is that the new cop? Son of a bitch. What the hell are you supposed to do in there? I don't know if I shot it or ricochet or what. Oh, god damn it. Okay.
Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Ow. Okay. 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 I think I get it. I think I get it. Think's a really vague word. I think.
Caution.
Okay. Try again, shall we? All right, aim for the head. Thought I shot it, but okay, sure, whatever you say, game. You jerk. Alright, let's try this again. Smacked me and the whole nuke goes off. Makes sense, I guess. Okay, let's try again. I get like... Oops. Did I do it? Oh, now I need power?
Contain all explosive materials.
Oh man, I don't like this. Please die. Whew, that was close. Why would you have a nuke out anyways?
Okay, the warhead's clear.
Damn it, this doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Sure, first things first. Fuck you, you son of a bitch. I can't save. Alright, fine. Okay, well, what's down here? Take that. Whoa, no. Fuckers. He had little head baby squids in him. What the fuck, man? Thanks for the ammo. Okay, where am I going? Okay, I'm gonna see this way though. Ooh, ammo. Let me in, you son of a bitch. Take all the ammo I can get. What's this? I don't My shooting range. I want ammo and health. Or maybe a new gun with infinite ammo. That would be nice. Just saying. Hate those guys. Fucking glitching all over the place. Assholes. Where am I going? Okay, let's go this way. Maybe I find ammo. Nope, I got a safe room. I'll take that. I will take saving any day of the week. Oop, hello. Money. Small med. I'll take it. And use it. I did diddly squat. There was nothing in there. Just making sure. Can I kill him, put him out of his misery? Apparently not. What the hell? Ooh, just give me that. Ooh. No. 'Cause you are dead. There we go. Perfect. Okay, that was unnecessarily.
Isaac, you hearing this? It's Chen. There, on the ring link. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen. Come in.
He's lost his marbles. Not taking any chances. Where are we going? Okay. Well, I don't like where this is going. Oh, I definitely don't like where this is going.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Where? Oh, hi. No, get off of me, you bastards. No, get off of me. You son of a... Fuck you, doggy. Ow. Wow, completely missed. Completely missed. Come back, you little bastard. Where'd he go? Holy no, holy no, holy no! I need more status, please. Thank you. Please die, I'm out of ammo. Oh, he mad. He mad. Oh no. Oh, I still have ammo. Oh god. Smokes. Chill. that motherfucker was... No! That asshole was still alive? No! God damn it! No! Motherfucker. I was trying so hard. Ugh! All right, try this again. Get out from me! I was stuck. That was horse, I was stuck. Ugh. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Now where do they go? That's what I wanted. Alright, you bastards. Let's go. Motherfuckers. Okay, we'll try this again, eh? Please die. Why won't you die? What did I do to you so you won't die? Motherfucker! Oh. This big dude's a pain in my ass. Fuck. Try it again. Wish I had more ammo. That would be nice. All right, here we go, round three. Yeah. Unknown might flip up your ass. Glitchy motherfuckers. Come on, bitch. Stay right there, bitch. Stay right there. Charge, please. Thank you. Why won't you die? Like this. Oh no 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 no. You're an ass. Mother. Oh my God. Those guys are asses too. Oh, duh. Well then, that didn't leave me much. Oh my God.
The Valor's munition load. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
He's gone nuts. Why am I going this way? I don't like this. Cool. Actually, money. God damn it. Okay, we're saving. That's for damn sure. That works. You're supposed to go this way? Oh, come on. Make every goddamn mind game. Oh. Okay, never mind. I'll burn myself up, I guess. Tell me you go this way. We're not supposed to go this way. Game.
it.
I think I need a battery, but I can't tell where the hell to put it. Oh, I need to switch power over. Well, screw that noise. Alright. I am going to call it here for tonight. So, thank you all so very much for coming out and watching me die over and over and over and over again. Hang on. Thank you. And I'll see you all later. Ha 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 ha.